In this illustration, we intend to simulate the arc welding using the Goldaks double-ellipsoid heat source model in the Abaqus software. In this question, the welding move is in a straight line in Z direction. The welding speed is equal to 10 mm per second. The movement of the heat source is based on the Goldaks double ellipsoid model that you can observe that in this picture. I'll enter the length of this distance as 0.005 meters. I'll enter the length of this one as 0.005 as well. Enter the size of this side as 0.05 meters. Actually, the welding process is completed during these 31 steps. Here, we should also create one more step for the cooling process. To do so, I will click on Create, select coupled temp displacement, continue, enter time period equal to 180 seconds, enter the film coefficient as 15 and the ambient temperature as 25 centigrade. Here I will select this part, done. Here I'll enter the magnitude of the body heat flux equal to 151.71 multiplied by 10 to the power of 9. Well, here the last arrangements having been done can be observed and see how they look like. Then displacement rotation, continue. I will select these surfaces, also these ones. Done, and close all displacement boundary conditions for them, and OK. Click on seed edge, select these lines, done. From here, select single and by number. I will consider the number of elements as 15, enter bias ratio as 5, and OK. Here you can observe the contour of the temperature. Here you can observe the equivalent plastic strain contour. Here you can observe the weld line. Actually, the move of the welding torch is in form of a straight line, which can be observed here. I will click on Create XY Data. From here, ODB field output and continue. I select unique nodal from here, then nodal temperature. Here, I select this node and click on plot. Here you can see the changes of temperature for this node.